In this video, I'm going to be going over how to upload an image to WordPress step by step. Uploading an image to WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you successfully have your image uploaded in WordPress. Be sure to stay to the end of the video so you know all the different ways to upload an image to WordPress. Let's get started. I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. In the left side menu, find the Media tab. Hover over it and click Library. This will take you to the library of all the images uploaded in WordPress currently. You'll see the Add New button at the top. Click this. You can now drag an image from your computer where it'll begin uploading. You can also click the Select File button and you can select an image from your computer. I'll select this one. It will now begin uploading. Another way to upload an image to WordPress is from a page or post. I'll go to a page where I can edit the page. Let's say I want to add an image in here. I'll click it. I'll click the plus icon at the top of the page. I'll click image. You can now drag an image from your computer to be uploaded from the page or post. From here, instead of dragging in the image, you can also click upload. You can select an image to upload to WordPress from your computer. The image will now be added into the page. That is my tutorial on how to upload an image to WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.